ladies and gents, boys and girls, welcome back to the Just Mould channel. If you did not know already, and you are new here, hi, my name is Jordan, I'm known as Just Mould. Welcome to the channel. If you are new, don't hesitate to click subscribe. It's completely free, along with the notification bell, so you never miss an upload. Push the like button ahead. Get down in the comments, tell me what you would like to see from me. All you got to do is let me know. Today, ladies and gents, we're getting right back into this. Another reaction video, and today we have got Hit Rap Songs and Voice Impressions 4 from our boy Azzuz. Azzuz is one of my favourite content creators, one of my favourite YouTubers. Not many people know that. I've been watching Azzuz for a very long time now, and I'm looking forward to getting into this one. So if you do enjoy, you know what to do. You know the thing. You know what you gotta do if you enjoy what you see here. So, without any further ado, how about we get into this? I mean, I'm looking forward to hear which voices he's got for this. So let's get into this, shall we then?
I do voices
and other shit too.
I still love that intro. He's had that similar like intro or that saying forever. I do voices and other shit too. I think he added the other shit too a few years after, but I think it was just originally I do voices.
First off, Merry Christmas. Hope you're having an amazing day.
Hope it's the best Christmas you've ever had. I'm joking.
I love his Grinch. His Grinch is fucking bang on. I mean, every voice that he does is fucking bang on. He does me editing because he's that good.
It is time for Hit Rap Songs 4.
And it is the season.
I'm going to start off pretty merry.
Hey, Harry, should we hit the house?
Baby Keem Vichin K. Family Ties. Eee!
Keep your eyes out for someone okay.
No! He is not! Joe Pesci! What is it? Oh, this is going to be good, this. Come on then!
Okay. What about that one? Oh, no, that's in search.
This man's far too talented for this shit. Like, he is basically rewriting hit songs in America and making them sound better with characters. Fictional characters that have been in movies and animation movies and TV series. Like, beloved characters. It boggles my head.
Chips. Hit out the daddy, your mama a kiss. I gotta go, there's so many houses I
gotta go. I got your hoe, I got your hoe. She say, Santa, baby, think I'm in love. Y'all can't see me cause I'm wearing your head top. Someone with a sleigh with a drop top. Can you paint it red like a blow pop? Got the peppermints with the gumdrops. Got the mail cooking in the toy shop. Like a kid all around the world waiting for the what? For the bag drop. What does he want? He wanna be a spy. Gotta see if he naughty or not. I'm sure it's offending in nail files. And she be saving puppies for a while.
She deserves it.
Wait, cause that's her dancer and daughter and fixer. Comet and Cupid and Prancer and Blizzard. And there's a more famous one and he is missing.
Woo!
Fell out the sky and I can't see nothing. He fell out the sky so I cannot see nothing. We're way too high, ho, ho. We're gonna die, ho.
This one goes out to Jimmy's
mouth. As is, I swear to fucking God. Carl Weezer! I remember this, Donny.
Hey, Jimmy. Name's Carl Weezer.
I used to be able to do the voice, but then I hit puberty, and then as I got older, I lost a lot of voices that I used to be able to do. Nowadays, when I was younger, actually, I was very well known for doing the Woody Woodpecker. Cannot do it to save my life anymore. I will try and give it a solid try right here, and that's...
Gotcha, bitch!
I'm not going to give it a try. you're despicable.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Like, the Daffy Duck used to be so much better. I used to be really good at it. I used to be really good at a lot of voices. See, you're bullshitting if you're saying that Jimmy's mum... wouldn't get it without Bunda. Yeah. You're lying if you say she wouldn't. I see you in the comments, yeah.
Okay, Jimmy, turn me out.
Let's go!
Jimmy better turn me up!
Oh, it's so fucking good, bro. It's so fucking good, bro. Oh, reload the thing! Ooh-wee. Yeah! Yeah! I knew it. I know Ozzy's.
I have a feeling that was really bad.
Oh. Jack Harlow. Industry baby. Ah, fucking me. Oh, fuck. Let's go. No, he's not. No, not Manny.
Manny fat, eh? Her booty fat, eh? Got some jiggle to it. Watch it clap, eh?
Ah!
She's so bad, eh? She's so bad, eh? And this one is for the Hanna. Who wanna show me their vagina?
Ay!
She took off all her clothes and this robe. She was about to rock my world.
Yeah.
But then I stuck my toe on the patient through my soul.
Yeah, it's never nice, is that? Stubbing your toe.
She got back, almost had a heart attack. When I saw her in the smoke, with my homie from the black. Saw her in the theater, check her sitting just in the theater. They was in the match of sneakers, huh? Took her back and went to the theater. Oh, no, no, okay. About the cold blood, it's genetic, no, no,
no. No, my internet's goofing. My internet is goofing! Alright, we're back. Internet's fixed, took a few minutes. Yeah, let's get straight back into it. Let's get it. Oh yeah, quick change and that. Allow it.
Yeah, Need to get this chick out back. Almost had a heart attack. When I'm sorry, he is back. With my homie from the black. So I'm doing it.
What? Sorry.
Shout out to Drake.
He's not about to do who I think he's about to go and do, is he? You know what I mean? Physically fit, physically fit, physically, physically, physically fit. And when I'm boom, move it, move it, move it. You know who I'm going on about. King Julian!
For putting me on to this song.
Oh, yes.
Except I'm a better singer. He told me himself. I'm kidding. No. Yeah! Whoa, whoa! Aye,
too sexy for
this crowd. Too sexy for this town.
Too sexy for this king.
Too sexy for this tree. Too sexy for that rock.
Oh, I like to move it.
Too sexy for this crowd. Too sexy for this town.
Too sexy
for that crowd. Yeah, yeah. Aye. Too sexy for Maury. Too sexy for those keys. Too sexy for the street. Yeah, yeah. Okay, alright.
Here we go.
Yes,
I like to move it, move it.
Protect us from the truth that fight is doing.
Do it!
Unhealthy New York Giants, you're so cool and groovy. Okay, alright, it's fine. Okay.
No!
What?
What?
I'm your school person, I'm your pretty kid, and I'm a big boy.
What? You are so savage, you just have to ruin it.
It's not an Aziz video if he doesn't do this. It's not an Aziz video if he doesn't have his comedy, like his sense of humor in it. This is his sense of humor. This is how fucking goofy he is. Only he could do this and get away with it because it's just a little bit of a snippet and it's like, it's still funny.
What? You are so savage. You just have to ruin it. Okay, stop. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. Hey, love you, Mark.
I love you too, King Julian.
Cut your joke.
Don't let the money in this.
Help me! Help me!
This mother.
It's a whole lot of money in this.
This!
Ain't gonna give me right no blowfish, then blowfish should go. Ain't gonna give me right no blowfish, they don't suck your homes. Why they hire your pets, Ricky, cannot work a phone. Sometimes I don't know what goes on inside his dome. I can buy the crap you bitches buy because it's cheap to me. Counting money is in me, office do not speak to me. I am very sorry, son of my love. Penny.
He's cracking up here.
Black and broken to me.
He's cracking up here, we can't do it.
Who the boss really is, he can't just show up. Try to steal me formula, now he gon' blow up. Run me glass again.
I can't
see.
Who wants some oi? Who's he doing this with? Oh!
Bruh.
Oh no, he's not. But if you don't, I'm ready for this. I'm more than fucking ready because I know he does Mark Hamill Joker. Everybody calm down, it's happening. It's happening. Calm down.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
Take it away.
Who wants to smoke with me? Who wants to smoke with me?
Yeah!
Who wants to smoke with me? You
yeah.
Don't want to smoke with me!
Yeah!
Who
yeah!
Who wants to smoke with me?
Last man.
If you come up in my face, you gon' die. Say, if you want some smoke, be my guest. Have a try. Wanna see some magic? Put a pencil with your eye. What? We got nothing on me. Who's this guy?
John Wick has nothing on me. Who's this guy? I did it first. Technically, he's not wrong.
That's a bitch.
I did it first. I'm stuck up in the bean. I'm walking the mountain. It's all on my chest. That's. If not these pages, what can be hurt? I wish you would back it in the BF. I'm going.
The floor! Oh, that floor. I think my gun loves to stay up all night because it loves to bang. Azus, am I a joke to you? Am I a joke to you? You see, boy, if you don't. Cause it looks bang. Oh no!
They send their sanctifier.
Captain Price. Brother Six.
Going dark.
Way of the green, green, green. Come with the game, ring, ring, ring.
Brother 666. Almost thought we lost our legs. Got a mate named Matt Tavish. But I call him so. He's a shit. Got a brother ghost. Got a clip. Full of dragon breath. Never miss. You can't see us killing in the mist.
Can we all just admit to the fact that Aziz has pretty much made every single one of these, like, their own songs? Like, it's coming from these characters. These characters have actually released these songs. That takes fucking time, dedication, and motherfucking talent to do this shit. Just saying.
We can take you out to the dance and have you run in circles, make you dance like this. We off the grid, green.
7, our guy. Yeah.
I'm off the grid.
He's off the grid.
Cortage lives.
Rah!
No more coming in.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm the best part of it. Honest, we got a
Fox.
With a beam on it. We got the drum, got my team on it. If you try to touch me, you'll be respawning. No family, got nothing to lose. Stay in the general roots. I'm like easy with the boots. Racket and tossing. Clean each other like a faucet. Then I bounce a little bit. I make the band is Spanish. Eat like a sandwich. Get
yeah.
I'm a doing damage. Get him with a hammer. Better watch your manners. Pop you with a lever. Watch your body scatter.
Okay, I want to tell you.
Aziz, you're a prick. You're a prick. Where's that voice come from?
Oh my god, what a wonderful accent.
Bob's Burgers, isn't it? See, I don't like Bob's Burgers. I know the voice. Ooh. Fucking hell, Linda's fucking voice matches and fits this song perfectly. See, like I said, just fucking intelligence and fucking talent to do this shit. Yes. Right. Yeah, hey. What? What can't Kirby do?
No friends in the city, speaking puppets, speaking puppets. We got movie shows and music, that's a fact. Yeah, puppets is the 50s, I've been racking up the flags. Sound hits his hands, I use his helmets in my back. No hands, only Mr. E, I had to tie it down before the mother frog is striking, that's a fact.
What?
Not a mean success with me, I hope they want to scrap.
Bruh!
Ozzy got the comedy, you gotta see his act.
Bruh!
Chuck Gonzo, we've been doing stunts and eating hands like Alfonso.
Yeah!
Best me, I'm so cold like Toronto. I've been sipping tea up in your hood, call me Urbano. Savage on the down low, but more the image of Chris Amber on a scene. And I've been revving my team. I just be kind of myself with a cut in the team. I double my touch was clean. Germany fuck had a dream, yeah. It was to put on the whole team, man. I'm saying, man.
Oh!
The face, that's the campaign. Yeah.
Yeah, Muppets,
we got
movie shows and music, that's a-
What?
Hi-ho, what I tell you, girl. Hi-ho. Can I give you the end ring? No, can I give you the end ring? No. I feel you, Grinch.
Yeah, have a bad Christmas.
All right, yeah, that is Azaz with his hit rap songs in voice impressions for. Let me know what you thought in the comments section about Azaz's latest vid. Whee! What a vid. Bangers in there, some absolute bangers. Like I said at the beginning, and you're still watching and you are new, do not hesitate to click subscribe and click that notification bell. It's completely free. Come and join the community. Also, crush that like button. That's also free. Also helps out with the algorithm. Thank you very much. And also, get down in the comments. Tell me what you enjoyed. So without any further ado, I'll see you all next time. Stay well. Stay safe. God bless. Take care. And I'll please. Yeah.